Now I'm on my way to
Guys, do you remember the movie Bird Box?
If you hear something in the woods, you tell me. If you hear something in the water, you tell me.
Remember when they had to cover their eyes? Well, they're gonna die. So now I feel like I'm in this movie. But instead of covering my eyes, I have to cover my nose and mouth. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So now I'm on my way to pay for gas. We can do it online, so I have to go there to their office. I'm wearing gloves now when I go outside. Still this mask, no eye protection. I heard that like you can get it through your eyes only if you touch your eyes with your hands and you got this virus on your hands. But if you don't touch it, it's okay, it cannot get through your eye directly like this. No. And anyway, we don't get out much these days. For maybe last 5-4 days we didn't get out from our apartment at all. Now we got out because we have to pay our bill for gas. We also needed to go to the supermarket, buy some vegetables for us and some meat for our turtles. Now we have this warning in the entrance of our supermarket. Now before you get into the supermarket, they check your temperature. If you have fever, sorry, you're not allowed to enter. But here in the compound where we live, I think if you have fever, they just write down your name. They have a notebook where they write down your name, number of your apartment and maybe your phone number. Now in WeChat, WeChat is a Chinese messenger, you can find information that they update it every day and maybe even every hour. Look at these numbers. This information was updated on 7th of February, today. So 31,223 people got infected. 26,359 suspected, not confirmed. 1,584 people recovered and 637 people died. Mortality is still around 2%, and I think it went down a bit. Before it was 2.3, now it's 2.1, and it's not growing. That is a very good sign. My next video I'm going to make in a few days. We're gonna go to Shenzhen because we have our flight from Shenzhen to Malaysia. I hope that it's not gonna get cancelled and we're gonna get there. And please, people, don't tell me that we have to stay here for 1 month more in case. Don't spread this disease. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.